Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. I haven't uploaded in a while, but that's okay, we're back now. A little bit info about this game. I essentially needed a 6-stage since our survivors were able to 4-hook the opponent's killer. I essentially needed 5 or more stages to win the game, and you guys can take a look at that VOD right now. Hope you guys enjoy.
And oh my god, it's a blight. Who could have ever guessed?
Surprise!
Alright. I've noticed that Disco switching over to the double blight combo that blighted Rat and Crow, so the bump speeds increase per bump and go crazy fast. And I won't do it, Disco. I'm not gonna do it. We also have Corrupt and Ruin and Undying. They're gonna find that out soon enough.
Place here.
Disco made a joke one day about how people use stimulants to stay awake and going, and he mentioned heroin, and when I said bump, I was going to kind of make a connection there, but I held back.
I'm a long way from here.
I'm trying to hold back. Yeah, I don't want to hate on Disco. It's not really hating on Disco, it's more like meeting with Disco.
Alright, applying that pressure here. Knowing that Tinker is off. Lemon gets saved almost immediately.
Yeah, also the last perk revealed Tinker, so we now know his whole build. Doing some really good downs here. Second down already, no gens done. 1:30 into the match. Gonna go back to the gym to protect.
Oh, missing that. Alright, Exo Jira is in chase right now.
Oh, ooh, my god, stunned. Get a stun.
Oh, gets.
See, people, they do exist, okay?
They exist.
You can't stun the
climbing with this patch. Oh, Garrity getting up just to get down a second later. It's unfortunate.
And that was even a swing stun, which is weird. Alright. We do see Undying going.
Out of the way.
I feel like he needs to get this hook in here.
Yeah, there's some pressure, but it's, you gotta think from Survivor's point of view, are they working a gen right now, the two that weren't seen? We haven't seen Legacy yet.
Did a good job of making sure that gen did get finished though, so he did what he needs to do. I'm surprised actually Garrity didn't get picked up.
Seeing that crow in the distance.
Oh, he tried to get a bump off the car that did not get it.
Yeah, it didn't work out.
Alright, we see the building
got
one.
Tinker procking again. See, he's gonna go for the gem.
They may get it done though. They would commit to this. No, they're gonna back off.
No.
They're putting a lot of pallets here early. I mean, there's a lot of good pallets gone. 6 or 7 pallets deep right now.
Yeah.
No gens yet. Done.
Still at 5 gens.
Yeah. Oh man, I thought that was.
Wow. Yeah, I thought that was gonna hit. All right, coming in to take a hit.
That was a really nice 180 flick.
Yep.
Alright. Starting to stack some hooks now.
Alright, Lemon's second hook. We've got a Tinker going off again. The question is, are they stacking on these?
Oh, he would have gotten that if he didn't get stuck in that. Yeah, it's going to be really hard. They're going to have to really try to focus and try to find Ruin. We need to get Ruin off the board with Tinker and Ruin on Blight. It's so hard to do anything. And the way he's defending these gens, they're just never able to finish the gens at all.
This is also an injured person right here, so that is dangerous.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, he got it.
That speed helped. That's where you see the add-ons coming in. Helping out.
Judging by my guess, I think he just needs around 6 or 7 hooks to get in here. He's really looking
to get
that.
Yeah, he's making good progress here. I mean, the fact they haven't done a single gen, it's just... The ruin is getting to them. It's like stronger.
About a 90 degree flip there.
Yeah, I feel like they need to find ruin in order to get any gems done at this point.
I mean, they're gonna have to switch on God though. Now they can't have any downs, really. I'm pretty sure they're almost at the point of no return. Did you get to save?
And Legacy's on hook.
Yep, first hook for Legacy. There is 2 people death hook though, so the fun
yeah,
or the ace.
Yeah, Ramona's death hook, and there's
there you go.
The Deliverant. The Tinkerer.
Even with a death hook one hit away right there, he's still going to defend these gens. He is controlling the gens. Yeah. A bad man. Overflicked on that one. So I think he will actually lose a gen here finally.
For procking, yeah, I think they're finally going to get one. There it is. And there's Ruin. Finally. Not sure if it matters much at this point, but...
Yep, I gotta get a kick on this Jin. I think he's probably feeling pretty safe right now.
Yeah. Ace healed up, which is good. He probably wants to play it safe now. He's on death hook.
So yeah, right now I'm looking to score one more hook. Yeah, actually, okay. I think it's already decided.
Legacy's second hook, I believe.
Yep, yep. So, it's clear at this point with this many hooks that
he's
gotten it. Get the win.
Hit in that air.
I think.
Survivor. What was that?
I think Disco might actually play a better Blight than this Spirit. So Claude is gonna presumably go on the hook. I gotta say though, he is being pretty fair here. Everybody is now death hook.
Yeah. Well, I think he knows it. He's got it, so.
The Heron in the chat. Yo.
And there's Garrisade down.
Yeah, that's right. So Eternal. I bet that's Heron's team, right? Did another Russian team coming up later on. If I remember, I'm pronouncing his name correctly. I don't remember if that's correct. I believe it is. So basically, it looked like Disco really here went just for getting hooks, not really worrying about hooks and then controlling gens, right? Not really worrying about getting something out of the game, whatever. He just wants to get to those points as soon as he could, which yeah. They started stacking up so fast that now at this point, obviously, it doesn't matter.
We got 2 tinkerers right here.
12 hooks, you know that. We you know what that means, that he won according to True Talents rules. Does True Talent, like, not camp or something, or tunnel? I mean, is that what he doesn't do? I haven't watched him, like, it's been a year or two.
Yeah, it's been a hot minute since I've seen him as well. But I mean, if you're going for 12 hooks, you're gonna spread them out. The Legacy and Chase. getting them away from the gens. Trying even until the very end to pop these babies.
I don't know, Dee Dee. You may not be the number one in A team. I don't know. Because I forgot about this Odyssey running with Disco and a bunch of other juice survivors now. So, I don't know. I think it's kind of hard now to say definitively who's number one. I think you have like Odyssey, Deity, Sweater Force. You have a bunch of decent to good in A teams.
Traffic jam.
Take that hook.
Oh yeah. Hooks are the worst. Smack it.
It's kind of like a replay of what just happened 5 seconds ago, but he did it correctly.
Yeah. You learn and you adapt.
Dude, he's just not wanting any gems to pop. Wow.
Hard right there, but where do you go now? Into the corner. The best strat.
Alright. The cake does get up. Remember, these are all death hooks now, so this will be a kill.
We got 2 survivors left. Trying their best to get these points.
They might actually get this. It's got a ways to go to get in there. Wow. If he was getting another gen, he would have gotten the hit. They do get another gen done, though. If he would hit that, then I would call.
Yeah, that would have been wild. Like,
that.
Just missed the window for bouncing off the hill. Oh no!
Grabs him by the neck.
Legacy.
Oh, I saw the crow in the distance. You know he's over there.
Yep.
In the turn of them.
See that glistening? He knows where a clutch is. Now we're not giving Hatch a play here.
See a little head flick he did to try to get him to drop the pallet. Does get the down there. Alright. Barbie doesn't have any kind of unbreakable play here. And the question is what will kill him? The in-game collapse or a bleed out? Oh! Or a disco.
Or a disco.
Alright, that concludes that game. GG's.
Yeah, his cosmetic was shiny. He wanted a shiny king.
Alright, so Disco, bring it in. I think this would be considered the meta.